Why did they make you so big?
My size projects command presence.
Yet makes you vulnerable to an agile opponent.
Lao legend grows. Clearly, I'm better. Clearly, I'm better. The Lao legend grows. Clearly, I'm better. The Lao legend grows. Clearly, I'm better. Clearly, I'm better. The Lao legend grows. Clearly, I'm better. Of course I defeated Kronika. And when I did, there was only one thing I wanted to do with the hourglass. Undo the defeat of my ancestor, the Great Kung Lao. In my timeline, the Great Kung Lao is the undisputed Mortal Kombat champion. Earthrealm never loses another tournament. For generations, his example inspires millions to join the White Lotus Society and defend Earthrealm. They in turn inspire rebels to overthrow Shao Kahn in Outworld. The realms make peace. Until, inevitably, a more powerful enemy comes along and finds Earthrealm backed by Kung Lao, immortal lord of time and warrior supreme. Beat that, Liu Kang. Huh!
Why did they make you so big?
My size projects command presence.
Yet makes you vulnerable to an agile opponent.
You are not a rookie.
You question my great experience?
Veterans do not have such giant egos.